work in power electronics and alternative energy and energy conversion. So a lot of the work we do relates to hybrid and electric vehicles, solar energy conversion, wind processing, and integration of all these things into the electricity grid. Lately, we've been working on modular converters for solar power, so that basically one can take a photovoltaic panel and integrate the electronics right into it, and then plug the thing in and have it be done. So it's delivering energy to the grid. This one, for example, although it's not typical, it's one that I kind of scrounge as a little test piece, is one of the early prototypes of our solar energy converter. And this, in its next generation or two form, will become an actual commercial product that gets integrated with solar panels and becomes really, I think, the easiest way to do conversion of solar energy. I'm very hopeful that 1 or 2 years from now, we're going to see, frankly, an explosion in the use of solar energy because of some of the things that we've been doing over many years. A lot of things we're doing, I think, will become the next generation solution.